God, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Christos Anesti ek nekron, thanato thanaton patisas, getis entis mnimasi, zoin charisamenos.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Christos
Anesti ek
nekro,
thanaton
patisas,
getis
entis mnimasi,
zoin
charisamenos.
O Lord, hear my prayer, give ear unto my supplication in thy truth, hearken unto me in thy righteousness, and enter not into judgment with thy servant, for in thy sight shall no man living be justified. For the enemy hath persecuted my soul, he hath humbled my life down to the earth. He hath sat me in darkness as those that have been long dead, and my spirit within me is become despondent, within me my heart is troubled. I remembered days of old, I meditated on all thy works, I pondered on the creations of thy hands. I stretched forth my hands unto thee, my soul thirsteth after thee like a waterless land. Quickly hear me, O Lord, my spirit hath fainted away. Turn not thy face away from me, lest I be like unto them that go down into the pit. Cause me to hear thy mercy in the morning, for in thee have I put my hope. Cause me to know, O Lord, the way wherein I should walk, for unto thee have I lifted up my soul. Rescue me from mine enemies, O Lord, unto thee have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. Thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of uprightness. For the name's sake, O Lord, shalt thou quicken me. In thy righteousness shalt thou bring my soul out of affliction. And in thy mercy shalt thou utterly destroy mine enemies, and thou shalt cut off all them that afflict my soul, for I am thy servant.
Θεός, Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Who give thanks unto the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and hath appeared unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord.
Πάντα τα έθνη κυκλωσάν με και το ονόματι Κυρίου ημίν άμην αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν. Ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
This is the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes. God is the Lord, and hath appeared unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord.
Τι Θεοτόκο εκτεσνός νη προσδράμωμεν, αμαρτωλή και ταπεινή και προσπέσωμεν εν μετανοία. Κράζοντες εκ βάθους ψυχής, δέσποινα βοήθησον εφημείς πλακνιστήσα, σπεύσον απολύμεθα υπό πλήθους θεσμάτων, μη αποστρέψεις τους δούλους καινούς, σε γαρ και μόνην ελπίδα και κτήμεθα.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Blessed art thou, O Christ our God, who has shown forth the fishermen as supremely wise by sending down upon them the Holy Spirit, and through them didst draw the world into thy net. O befriender of man, glory be to thee.
Τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν, ουσιοποιήσομεν ποτέ Θεοτόκε, τας δυναστείας σου λαλήνη ανάξη. Η μίγαρση προείστας ο πρεσβεύουσα, τις ημάς ερίσα το έντο σου των κινδύνων, του εις δε διεφύλαξε νέος νυν ελευθέρους, ουκ αποστόμεν δέσποινα έξου, σους γαρδούλους όζησα η εκπαντίον δεινών.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to thy great mercy, and according to the multitude of thy compassions, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from mine iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin. For I know mine iniquity, and my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done this evil before thee, that thou mightest be justified in thy words, and prevail when thou art judged. For behold, I was conceived in iniquities, and in sins did my mother bear me. For behold, thou hast loved truth, the hidden and secret things of thy wisdom hast thou made manifest unto me. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be made clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made whiter than snow. Thou shalt make me to hear joy and gladness. The bones that be humbled, they shall rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins, and blot out all mine iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and with thy governing spirit establish me. I shall teach transgressors thy ways, and the ungodly shall turn back unto thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, thou God of my salvation. My tongue shall rejoice in thy righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips, and my mouth shall declare thy praise. For if thou hadst desired sacrifice, I had given it. With whole burnt offerings thou shalt not be pleased. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit. A heart that is broken and humbled God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in thy good pleasure unto Zion, and let the walls of Jerusalem be builded. Then shalt thou be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with oblation and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer bullocks upon thine altar.
Η γράνδε οδεύσας ως ηξηράν, και την Αιγυπτίαν μοχθηρίαν διαφύγων. Ο Ισραηλίτης ανεβώα, το λυτρωτή και Θεό ημών άσομε.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. By many temptations am I distressed. In search of salvation unto thee have I taken flight. O Mother of the Word, thou ever virgin, from all ordeals and afflictions deliver me.
Υπεραγία Θεότοκες όσον ημάς, παθών μεταράτους η προσβολέ, πολλής αθυμίας εμπιπλώσε μου την ψυχήν, ειρήνευσον κόρη τη γαλήνη, τη του Υιού και Θεού σου πανάμωμε.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, to Christ God the Savior thou gavest birth. I beg thee, O Virgin, from afflictions deliver me, for now unto thee I flee for refuge, bringing to thee both my soul and my reasoning.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, σωτήρα τεκούσασε και Θεόν, θυσοπό παρθένε, λυτρωθήνε με τον δεινόν, σιγάνι προσφεύγων ανατείνω, και την ψυχήν και την διάνοια.
Of the fault of the heavens art thou a fashioner, so too of the church out there founder do thou establish me. In unfeigned love for thee, who art the height of things sought for, and staff of the faithful, O thou only friend of man.
Υπεραγία Θεότοκες όσον ημάς, προστασίαν και σκέπην ζωής εμείς τη θυμή, σε Θεογεννήτωρ παρθένε εσύ με κυβέρνησον, προστολημένα σου τον αγαθόν η αιτία, τον πιστόν το στήριγμα μόνοι πανύμνητε.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. I beseech thee, O Virgin, do thou dispel far from me all of the distress of despair and turbulence in my soul. For thou, O Bride of God, hast given birth to the Lord Christ, who is Prince of Peace, O thou only all blameless one.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ευεργέ την τεκούσα των καλών αιτίων, της ευεργεσίας των πλούτων πάσιν ανάβλησον, πάντα γαρδίνασε ως δυνατόν ενισχύει. Τον Χριστόν Κύσας Αθέο μακάριστε.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. With most grievous diseases and with corrupt passions too, I am put to trial, O Virgin, come thou unto mine aid. For I know thee to be an inexhaustible treasure of unfailing healing, O only all blameless one.
Για σωσόν από κινδύνων τους δούλους σου Θεοτόκε, ότι πάντες με τα Θεόν εισέ καταφεύγομεν, ως άρρηκτον τύχος και προστασία.
In thy good will look thou on me, O all him Theotokos, and do thou behold my body's grievous infirmity, and heal thou the cause of my soul's sorrow.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to great mercy, we pray to you, hear us, and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Further, we pray for Archbishop Epithophoros and all the clergy and the laity in Christ.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Further, we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, forgiveness, and remission of the sins of the servants of God, all pious and orthodox Christians, those reside and visit in the city, the members, council members, stewards, and benefactors of this holy church.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the servants of God here gathered, and for all those who are joining us online, and for their families and their friends, and for all those who are sick and who are suffering throughout this world, for all those whom we will commemorate this Paraklesi service, and for all those who are enduring all manners of evil and violence and persecution for your name's sake.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Further, we pray that Lord our God will deliver us from the perils of the coronavirus, and he will bring complete healing to all those inflicted with this sickness, and he will give strength and edification and enlightenment to the doctors and nurses and the scientists who are working to bring about cure and healing.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are merciful, loving God, and to you we give glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Πρεσβεία θερμή και τείχος απροσμάχητον, ελέους πηγή του κόσμου καταφύγιον, εκτενώς βόμεση Θεότο και δέσποινα πρόφθασον, και κινδύνων λύτρωσε ημάς, ημώνη ταχαίως προστατεύουσα. Υπέρ Αγία Θεότο και σώσον ημάς, των παθών μου των τάραχων, ή τον κυβερνήτην τεκούσα Κύριον και τον κλείδωνα κατεύνασον, τον αιμόν πτεσμάτων Θεών ύμφευτε.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us, O bestow out of the abyss of thy great compassion on me thy supplicant. Thou hast brought forth one compassionate, who is Savior of all who sing hymns to Thee.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, απολάβοντες Πάναγνε των σονδωρημάτων ευχαριστηρίων, αναμέλπωμεν εφήμνιον, υγινώσκοντες σε Θεό Μήτωρα.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Having thee as our staff and hope, and as our salvation's unshaken battlement, from all manner of adversity are we then redeemed, O thou allotted one.
Φώτισον ημάς της προστάγματι σου, Κύριε, και το βραχίον Ιησού το υψηλό, τη συνειρήνη παράσχου ημίν φιλάνθρωπε.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us,
Pure One, fill my heart with rejoicing unto plenitude, and grant thine undefiled felicity, since thou did give birth unto him who is the cause of joy.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, λύτρωσε ημάς εκινδύνων Θεοτό και Άγνη, η αιωνίαν τεκούσα λύτρωση, και την ειρήνη την παντανούν υπερέχουσα.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dissipate the gloom of my trespasses, O Bride of God, with the clear brightness of thy radiance, for thou didst bear the light divine which was before all time.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Έασε Αγνή των παθών μου την ασθένεια, επίσκοπη σου αξιώσασα, και την υγεία την πρεσβεία σου παράσχουμη.
Entreaty do I pour forth unto the Lord, and to him do I proclaim all my sorrows. For many woes fill my heart to repletion, and lo, my life unto Hades hath now drawn nigh. Like Jonas do I pray to thee, raise me up from corruption, O Lord my God.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, προστάτησε, τη ζωή σε πίσταμε, και φρουράν ασφαλέστα την Παρθένε, των πειρασμών διαλύουσαν όκλων, και επηρείας δαιμόνων ελάβνουσαν. Δέομαι διαπαντός, εκφοράς των παθών μου ρισθήνε με.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. I know thee as the protection of my life, and most safe fortification, O Virgin. Disperse the horde of my many temptations, and put to silence demonic audacity. Unceasingly I pray to thee, from corruption of passions deliver me.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ως τείχον καταφυγής και κτήμεθα και ψυχών σε παντελή σωτηρίαν και πλατισμόν εν τες θλίψες η κόρη, και το φωτί σου αΐ αγαλώμεθα, ο δέσποινα και νυν ημάς, των παθών και κινδύνων διάσωσον.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Bedridden I lie supine with sickness now, and no healing for my flesh is existent, except for thee who did bear the world's Savior, our God, the healer of every infirmity. I pray to thee, for thou art good, from corruption of illnesses raise me up.
Διάσωσον από κινδύνων τους δούλους σου Θεοτόκε, ότι πάντες με τα Θεόν εισέ καταφεύγομεν, ως άρρηκτον τείχος και προστασίαν.
Ο spotless one, who inexpressibly in these last days didst by a word bring forth the word, do now make request of him as one who has motherly boldness.
Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός και το μεγαλός δεμεθά σου επάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Έτι δεμεθώ υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου ημών ελπιδοφόρου και πάει σε Χριστό ημών αδελφότητος.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, forgiveness and remission of the sins of the servants of God, all pious and orthodox Christians, those who reside and visit in this city, the members, council members, stewards, and benefactors of this holy church.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the servants of God here gathered and for all those who are joining us online. And we pray for them and for their families and for their friends and for all those whom we have commemorated and those whom we will commemorate as Paraklesi service, and for all those who are enduring their illness of the coronavirus, and for all the doctors, nurses, and scientists and researchers who are bringing about a cure and healing. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are merciful, loving God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. Προστασία των χριστιανών ακατέσχυνται, με σιτία προς τον ποιητή να μετάθετε. Μη παρήδεις αμαρτωλών δε είσαι ομφωνάς, αλλά πρόφθασον ως αγαθή, εις την βοήθειαν ημών των πίστων στραυγαζόντων σοι. Πάχυνον εις πρεσβείαν και σπεύσον εις ηκεσίαν, η προστατεύουσα η Θεότο και των τιμώντων σε. Εκ νεότητός μου πολλά πολέμη με πάθη, αλλά αυτός αντιλάβου και σώσον σωτήρ μου.
From my youth to many passions war against me, but to thou thyself defend and save me, O my Savior.
Ημισούντες αιώνες χύνθητε από του Κυρίου, ως κόρτος γαρπηρίες εστε απεξηραμένοι.
Ye haters of Zion shall be shamed by the Lord, for like grass by the fire shall ye be withered.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Αγίω Πνεύματι πάσα ψυχή ζωούτε, και καθάρση ψούτε λαμπρύνετε, τη τριαδική μονάδη ιεροκριφείο.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. By the Holy Spirit, the streams of grace gush forth, watering all creation unto the begetting of life.
Μισθήσω με του ονόματός σου εν πάση γενεά και γενεά.
I shall commemorate thy name in every generation and generation.
Άκουσον θύγατερ και είδε και κλείνον το σου και πειλάθου του λαού σου και του οίκου του πατρός σου και επιθυμήσει ο βασιλεύς του κάλου σου. Του ονόματός σου μισθήσω με εν πάση γενεά και γενεά.
Let us beseech the Lord our God that we may be deemed worthy to hear the holy gospel.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Sophia Arthi, wisdom, arise, let us hear the holy gospel. Peace be with you all.
And with thy spirit.
The reading is according to the Gospel of John. Let us be attentive.
Glory to thee, O Lord, glory to thee.
The Lord said to the Jews who came to him, truly, truly, I say to you, he who hears my word and believes him who sent me has eternal life. He does not come into judgment, but has passed from death to life. Truly, truly, I say to you, the hour is coming and now is, when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear will live. For as the Father has life in himself, so he has granted the Son also to have life in himself, and has given him authority to execute judgment, because he is the Son of Man. Do not marvel at this, for the hour is coming when all who are in the tombs will hear his voice and come forth, those who have done good to the resurrection of life, and those who have done evil to the resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I seek not my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me.
Glory to thee, glory to thee.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Πάτερ Λόγε Πνεύμα, Τριάσι εν μονάδι, εξάλειψον τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, Amen. By the intercessions of the Theotokos, O merciful one, blot out the multitude of my offenses.
Ελεήμον ελεήσον με ο Θεός κατά το μεγαλέο σου και κατά το πλήθος των νυκτηρμών σου εξάλειψον το ανώμημά μου. Μη καταπιστεύσεις με ανθρωπίνη προστασία, Παναγία Δέσποινα, αλλά δέξε δέησιν του ή και του σου. Λήψεις γαρέχη με φέρειν ουδύναμε, των δαιμόνων τα τοξεύματα σκέπινου και κτήμε, ουδέ που προσφύγω ο άθλιος, πάντων θε πολεμούμενος και παραμυθίανου και κοπλήσου. Δέσποινα του κόσμου έλπις και προστασία των πιστών, μη μου παρήδεις την δέηση των συμφέρων πίσων.
From thee is no one turned away, ashamed and empty, who doth run to thee for refuge, O pure Virgin Theotokos. But he asketh the favor and receiveth the gift from thee unto the profit of his own request.
Μεταβολή των θλιβωμένων, απαλλαγή των ασθενούν των υπάρχουσα, Θεοτό και Παρθένε, σώζε πόλην και λαόν, των πολεμουμένων η ειρήνη, των χυμάζομένων η γαλήνη, η μόνη προστασία των πιστών.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your world with mercy and compassion. Uplift the strength of Orthodox Christians and send down upon us your abundant mercies. Through the intercession of Most Pure Lady Theotokos and Ever Virgin Mary, the power of the precious life-giving cross, the protection of all bodies, powers of heaven, the supplication glorious prophet foreigner John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and all praised apostles, of the holy fathers and great hierarchs and ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory theologian, John Chrysostom, Athanasios, Cyril, and John the Merciful, Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas of Myras, Pinophthalmithos, and Nectarius of Pandopolis, the wonder workers, the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George the Triumphant, Demetrius the Myrrh-flowing, Theodore of Tyre, Theo the Commander, Minas and John the Wonder Workers, of the Holy Higher Martyrs, Karalambos, Eleftherios, and Raphael, of the Holy Glorious and Triumphant Martyrs, our pious and God-bearing fathers, of the Holy and Righteous Ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the Holy Glorious Apostle James, the brother of St. John the Theologian, our Righteous Father Clement, composer of the Canons of the Matins, and the Holy Martyrs Maximus and Vasilios, whose memory commemorate today and of all the saints, we beseech you, the only most merciful Lord, listen to us sinners who pray to you, and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison,
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Ελέη και εκ την ημίς και φιλανθρωπία του μονιενού σου ημεθού ευλογημόσι, το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Υπεραγία Θεότο και σώσον ημάς, την ημών σωτηρίαν, όσοι θέλησαν σώτερ οικονομήσαστε, εν μήτρα της Παρθένου κατόκισας το κόσμο, ειν προστάτην ανέδειξας, ο των πατέρων ημών, Θεός ευλογητός.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. Make request, O pure Mother, to thy Son who hath willed to grant mercy unto us, to rescue from transgressions and from the soul's defilement those who cry out most faithfully, O God of our fathers, blessed art thou.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, θησαυρών σωτηρίας και πηγήν αυθαρσίας της εκείσασαν και πύργων ασφαλείας και θύραν μετανοίας της κραυγάζου συνέδειξας, ο των πατέρων ημών, Θεός ευλογητός.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Deign to grant restoration from diseases of body and soul to those who run to thy divine protection with faith, O Theotokos, and thus grant them recovery, for Mother of Christ our Savior art thou.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, θησαυρών σωτηρίας και πηγήν αυθαρσίας της εκείσασαν και πύργων ασφαλείας και θύραν μετανοίας της κραυγάζου συνέδειξας, ο των πατέρων ημών, Θεός ευλογητός.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Once from out of Judea did the children go down to the land of Babylon. The fire of the furnace they trampled down while chanting by their faith in the Trinity, O God of our fathers, blessed art thou.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς τους βοηθείας της παρασουδεωμένους μη παρήδης παρθένε υμνούντας και υπερήψοντας εκορείς αιώνα.
Most holy Theotokos, save us. On all who hymn thee with faith, O Virgin, and exalt thy truly ineffable offspring, thou dost pour a great abundance of thy cures and healings.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, της ασθενείας μου της ψυχής ιατρεύεις και σαρκός τας οδύνας παρθένε. Ή να σε δοξάζω την και χαριτωμένη.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. All the assaultings of the temptations dost thou quell, and the onslaughts of the passions dost thou banish. Wherefore do we hymn thee to all ages of ages.
Κύριος Θεοτόκον, σε ομολογούμεν, η δια σου σε σωσμένη παρθένε αγνή, συνά σωμά της χωρίες σε μεγαλύνονται.
Most holy Θεοτόκος, save us. The torrent of my weeping spur not with refusal, for thou didst give birth to him who doth take away all tears from every face, O thou virgin, for he is Christ indeed.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, φωτός ούτες ακτήσει λαμπρινών παρθένε, το ζωφερόν της αγνίας διώκουσα, τους ευσεβώς Θεοτόκον σε καταγγέλουσα.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. Brought low am I, O Virgin, in a place of sickness, and in a dwelling of anguish grant healing to me, transforming all of my illness into full healthfulness.
Αξιονεστίνος αληθώς μακαρίζειν σε την Θεοτόκον, την αη μακάριστον και παναμόμητον και μητέρα του Θεού ημών, την τιμιωτέρα των κερουβήμ Και δοξότεραν ασυγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλεινομέν.
Την υψηλωτέρα των ουρανών και καθαροτέραν λαμπηδόνων ηλιακών, την λυτρωσαμένην ημάς εκ της κατάρας, την δέσποινα του κόσμου ύμνης τιμήσομεν.
From the great abundance of all my sins, ill am I in body, ailing also am I in soul. Thee have I as refuge, do thou therefore help me, O hope of all the hopeless, for thou art full of grace.
Δέσποινα και μήτυρ του λύτρωτου, δέξε παρακλήσεις αναξίωσον οικετών. Ή να με σιτεύσεις προς τον εξού τεκθέντα, ο δέσποινα του κόσμου γεννούμε σύτρια.
Now we chant with eagerness unto thee, with this ode most joyful, O all-hymned Mother of our God, together with the Baptist and all the saintly choirs, beseech, O Theotokos, that we find clemency.
Αλλά τα χείλη των ασεβών, των μη προσκυνούντων, την εικόνα σου την σεπτήν. Την ιστορηθήσαν υπό του Αποστόλου, Λουκά η ερωτά του την οδηγήτριαν.
Speechless be the lips of the impious, who refuse to reverence thy revered icon, which is known by the name Directress, and which hath been depicted for us by the Apostle Luke the Evangelist.
Πέτρο το Θεόπτη μαθητευθείς των υπερκοσμίων εκκριμάτισας μύτης, όθεν του σωτήρος ημίν ευγγελίσω, ο μάρ και θεηγόρε την συγκατάβαση. Χέρις Αποστόλων ηξινωρείς, της επτής Τριάδος δημιγόροι και υπουργοί, συν τόσος η Πάτρο η άσον Θεοφόρε, ημείς γαραληθείας οφθείτε στόματα.
O all ye arrays of angelic hosts, with the holy Baptist, the apostles, 12-numbered band, all the saints together, as well as God's birth-giver, pray make ye intercession for our deliverance. Aios o Theos, aios o Skyros, aios o Theos, aios o Theos, aios o Skyros, aios o Theos, aios o Theos, aios o Skyros, aios o Theos, Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious unto our sins. Master, pardon our iniquities. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for the name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
For yours the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages.
Amen. Ελέησον ημάς, Κύριε, ελέησον ημάς, πάσης χαραπολογίας απορούντες, ταύτιση την ηκεσίαν ως δεσπότη, η αμαρτωλή προσφέρομεν ελέησον ημάς.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Lord, have mercy on us, for in thee have we placed all our trust. Be not wroth with us greatly, nor do thou remember our iniquities, but look upon us even now, since thou art compassionate, and do thou redeem us from our enemies. For thou art our God, and we thy people. All are the works of thy hands, and upon thy name have we called.
Amen. Της εσπλακνίας την πύλη να ανοίξον ημίν, ευλογημένη Θεοτόκε, ελπίζοντες εις έμοιας το χύσομεν, ρηστήμεν διά σου των περιστάσεων, σιγαρή σωτηρία του γένους των χριστιανών.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy, we pray to you, hear us, and have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Again we pray for Archbishop Epilephoros and all the clergy and the laity in Christ.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, forgiveness, and remission of the sins of the servants of God. All pious and orthodox Christians, those reside and visit in this city, the members, council members, contributors, and benefactors of this holy church.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Again we pray for the servants of God here gathered and for those joining us online, and for their families and for their friends, and for all those whom we have commemorated and whom we will commemorate as paraklesi service, and for all those afflicted with the coronavirus. And we pray for the doctors, the nurses, and the scientists who are bringing about cure and healing of this deadly virus.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Again, we pray for the safekeeping of this holy church in this city and of all cities and towns, from pestilence, famine, earthquake, flood, fire, and the sword, from invasion of enemies, civil war, and unforeseen death. For his mercy be kind to entreat as our good God who loves all people, that he may turn away and scatter all wrath and disease that moves against us, and deliver us from his impending justified chastisement, and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Έτι δε μεθάει πέτους ακούσε Κύριον τον Θεόν φωνής της δύσεως ημών των αμαρτωλών και λέησε ημάς.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Επάκουσον ημών ο Θεός σωτήρ ημών ελπής πάντων των περάτων της γης και των θαλάσσι μακράν και ήλαιος ήλαιος γίνου ημίν δέσποτα επί της αμαρτίας ημών και λέησον ημάς. Ελεήμον γάλ και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και εσύ τη δόξα να αναπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Glory to you, O God, our hope, glory to you. May Christ our true God, through the intercession of his most pure and holy mother, of the holy glories and praise of the apostles, the holy glorious and triumphant martyrs, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the holy glorious apostle James, the brother of St. John the theologian, our righteous father Clement, and the holy martyrs Maximus and Vasilios, whose memory commemorates today and of all the saints, may he have mercy upon us and save us, for he is a good God who loves mankind.
Κράτεα σου, Κύριε, αλληργάρου και κόμμεν αμαρτωλή προς Θεόν, εν κινδύνης και θλίψεσιν, θα είμαι κατακαμπτωμένη υπό πτεσμάτων. Apollon, miter cu Theo tu ipsistu, o Thessi prospiptomen risse pacis peri staseos tus dulus.
Troubled, knew our joy, and of the abused, the protectress, the pauper's nourishment, stranger's consolation, and a walking staff of the blind, visit of the infirm, assistance and shelter for the weary and oppressed, help of the orphans as well. Hasten to deliver your servants fervently, we beg you, O pure one, since you are the mother of the Most High God.
Blessed be our pros dexetas deisis, don dulon su, και λύτρος εήμος από πάσης ανάγκης και θλίψεως.
O Mother of God, I have committed my every hope wholly unto you. Under your shelter.
Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy upon us and save us.
Amen.
Christos Anesti ek nekron, θάνατον πατήσας και της εν της μνήμασι ζωήν χαρισάμενο. Christos Anesti, may God bless you and your families and the entire world. Have a wonderful evening. May the Panagia always be with us, interceding for us. Amen.